that. Not bad for a Tuesday. Make some noise off the hook, comedy bro.
What up, everybody? I'm out here in Naples, Florida. Everybody shows you the quiet before the storm. Here's the quiet after the storm. Off the Hook Comedy Club is the best comedy club in Naples, and I'm gonna prove it. Here are the comedians who have performed here. Take a look at these names, and you can see where the world's most famous half-Persian comedian is in the rankings of these comics who still come on a regular basis. Check it out.
Okay, as you can see, leave a comment if you know any of these comedians. Tom Green, ever heard of him? Kevin Nealon. Right on down here to Charlie Murphy. Name a show Charlie Murphy was on.
How about Louis Anderson? Do you know him, Louis Anderson? What show was he on?
Chris Kattan, moving right along to a guy named,
oh, Joseph Jacquet. How are you, Joseph?
And Jim Brewer. A lot of these guys are from a very famous show that comes on Saturday night. Do you know what show they're from? Tom Arnold. He was married to a comedian who got kicked off TV. Do you know who that is?
No.
Leave it in the comments. We're gonna see how good you are at comedy trivia. A lot of people, they don't even know much about comedy. Andrew Dice Clay. Gallagher, what did he used to do on stage? Come on, guys. He would smash some item on stage every show. Marlon Wayans, one of the famous What Brothers, known for what TV show? That's right, who's this? Jamie Kennedy. First time I ever came to this club was with Jamie Kennedy. From what movie? John Panette. John Panette was on the closing episode of a famous sitcom. What sitcom was John Panette on? Here we got a guy up here. I'll just show you his face. He was on Curb Your Enthusiasm. He was on Everybody Hates Chris. That's the guy. Do you know his name, though? I know his name. But do you know that dude's name? That's what we're talking about, folks. Pauly Shore. Pauly Shore's mom owns a famous comedy club. Do you know what comedy club Pauly Shore's mom owns? And finally, the biggest comedian in the world performed here just a few years ago as he was working on becoming a star. Do you know what movies Kevin Hart hasn't been in? What movies has he not been in? It's a lot easier to name the movies in the last 10 years he has not been in than the ones he has.
So there you have it. Now, I'm gonna get on that wall next. Watch.
Don't believe me, just watch. Don't believe me, just watch. Hip, hip, hip. Stop. Wiggle with it. Put on your pants, let my homie hit it.